All right, so our homemade sausage on our homemade tamale machine has finally made its way to our homemade rotisserie smoker. And it's getting it. Man, I'm hungry.